Georgia driver services ask residents to wear clothes for digital IDs. So let me get this straight. Georgia trusts Georgians to take their own driver's license photos at home, and they trusted Georgians to not send them pictures of themselves naked?